Tell me how to fix a gas furnace thermocouple.
Before you assume the reason the furnace won't stay on is the thermocouple, make sure the pilot light is not covered in ash or water that keeps it from staying lit.
I already checked that.
The unit won't run long or at all if the air filters are clogged.
The furnace has gas, I've checked, but how can I check if it is the thermocouple?
One way to determine if it is the thermocouple is to check the pilot light. If the thermocouple is working, the pilot light will flicker.
What happens if the pilot light blows out?
Then the problem is a gas line blockage or not enough air in the burner.
The latter one would be an air filter problem.
Or the air intake being clogged with leaves. However, if you want to see if it is the thermocouple, turn it on and see if it stays on.
What could cause it to not stay on?
The furnace will shut down the flame if the thermocouple is not hot enough. The thermocouple is faulty.
If the thermocouple is not hot enough, I know the solution to that is to move the thermocouple closer to the flame.
True. You do not want to replace it if it is still too far to get warm. And the thermocouple won't get hot enough if the flame is not big enough because the valves don't let in enough gas or it is too damp.
Those latter problems are mechanical, not something I can fix.
You can turn off the gas, close the valve, take off the pilot tube and then clean the pilot orifice to verify that there is not dirt in the orifice preventing it from burning well.
I have to take it off anyway to replace the thermocouple, since the thermocouple is clipped to the pilot tube.
You should check to make sure the thermocouple clip has not slid down or the thermocouple fell off the tube, and that's why the thing does not stay on.
If it were that obvious, I would not be asking for advice.
Then take the existing thermocouple off, put a new one back on, then put the thermocouple and pilot light tube back in the furnace.
Where do I put the thermocouple?
Make sure the thermocouple is an inch in front of the pilot orifice.
That sounds great, assuming that works.
It won't work if the gas orifice is still dirty or rusted or does not get enough air, nor will it work if the thermocouple doesn't get hot enough.
And if that does not work?
Go back and clean the flame sensor next to the thermocouple, if not replace it.